are the bottom half of the double L bracket. Second seed, New London, trying to hold off Wilbur Cross of New Haven. This one went down to the wire as well. Anasia Ricks giving Cross a 3-point lead. And about 2 minutes to go in this one, Kayla Jefferson off the nice look from Ricks, and the Governors are in front by 4, but the Whalers keep on battling. Jaden Burns gets them within 2 with that strong drive and the foul. They got a minute to 50 to go on this one. And then Ty Pagan, the soft touch on the inbounds pass, ties this game at 47. And with 22 seconds left, Jonna Bland Fitzpatrick, 2 big free throws, puts New London in front 49-47. Cross had a couple looks late in the game to tie it, but they lose it 51-47. So New London and Norwalk will play in the double L finals this weekend at Mohegan Sun Arena.